The Afghan government has reached a peace deal with one of the country's most notorious warlords. President Ashraf Ghani signed the controversial treaty in Kabul with the group led by Gulbuddin Hekmatyar. It opens the door to militants playing a more active role in politics. Hekmatyar did not attend the deal signing but sent a recording. Human rights groups and many Afghans are outraged. He is unlikely to face any punishment for past attacks that have killed and injured thousands of Afghans.